Well, since it's Halloween, I figured might as well do a Halloween special. So, just for fun, 1-3 of Supernatural, since 13's generally an evil number to some people. Evil, unlucky, whichever. The whole trichinophobia thing I still find amusing. Fear of numbers. I don't know how to feel about this episode. It was a very sad episode, and I'm generally not one for sacrificing. I do find it a tad bit interesting, I suppose, that this time it was simply a restless soul instead of some mystical, mythical being. Still waiting for the Carry On Wayward Son thing to come about. Still waiting. I've seen a decent amount from Tumblr, so I already know a bit of the memes and some things to go on, some characters to come about. Before watching the show recently, the only episode that I can remember watching, I was with a, like, I was back in college, and they were just playing Supernatural, and apparently it was from season 5. So I've got a ways to go, I guess, to catch up from there. I'll do my best to be putting these out as soon as I can. Now that I have Netflix, it will be much quicker than before. So I will see you guys in 1-4. Peace.